Action!
We are carrying out a sensitization campaign on sustainable development goals that were adopted in 2015 by the United Nations organization. So we have this sensitization program that is beginning today at Barrier, and tomorrow will continue in other places in order to keep the population of Yaoundé, especially those that are outskirts of Yaoundé, to be able to know what sustainable development goals is all about, and it's important. So sustainable development goal 4 has to do with quality education. Without this education, we cannot push through, because then we need to inform the population. Just informing the population is to make them know, and it's educating them on what sustainable development is all about. Look at the climate. Places might be so hot because of some of the practices that we carry about, like dumping waste, maybe burning things and all about. So in as far as education is concerned, we carry out this sensitization program in order to reach out people who cannot even read and write, so that they should be able to know and to carry out certain practices on how to cohabit with their environment.